The Character of a Happy Life. Sir Henry Outon was highly favored by King James I, but he is regarded as one of the minor poets of the Elizabethan era. The Character of a Happy Life is a philosophical poem. Kalura Ajayan presents Sir Henry Outon's The Character of a Happy Life.
How happy is he born and taught, that through it not another sweet, whose amour is his honest to thought, and simple truth his utmost skill, whose passions not his masters are, whose all is still prepared for death, not tied unto the world with care of public fame or private breath, who envies none that chance doth right, or why who never alters truth, who deepest wounds are given by pride, no rules of state but rules of good, who hath his life from Rome's free, whose conscience is his strong retreat, whose state can neither flatterers feed, nor ruin make accusers great, who God doth late and early pray, more of his grace than gives to lend, and entertains the harmless day with a well-chosen book or friend, with a well-chosen book or friend. This man is free from servile ban, or hope to rise, to fear to fall, lord of himself, thought not of land, and have nothing at heart all, and have nothing at heart all, and have nothing at heart all.